getting ready for our USA Championships, which we're doing with Disney this year. It's on August 27th. So we're going to go ahead and use our lead leg as a setup now. So from your set, once again, when I'm completely static in my movement here, for me to go like that to pick up to try to kick, it's not going to happen. So I need to move around. And I'm going to go ahead and deliver. Chop kick is the quickest little kick to deliver. If he doesn't block it, boom, then I'm in and I score. If I move my foot, this is no longer a standing chop kick. If I move my rear, then that is a sliding or step-in chop kick or skipping chop kick. We're over here. So it's not like that. What's gonna happen is I gotta pick up the lead and drive. So if I just throw the chop kick here, I can't hit it. See? It's about 3 inches away. So it is a matter of me here after I pick up to slide in with that really good near way. So here is my strike. As soon as I do, then I don't keep my hand. So I have to anticipate that. Boom! The technique I'm doing is standing chop kick backwards punch. See, that backwards will jam his backwards. So that'll be a count. 1, 2, 3, 4, boom. We work with a 1, bam, 2. See, this hand has kept it up. I'm gonna grab it. Now, if you've got two things working for you, two easiest entry of kicks and hand, go ahead and reach out, get the bam, and deliver that back fist, and bam, deliver the kick. Now, so whenever you go here, it's gonna cover. Whenever you go here, it's gonna and then get over. So as I go, boom, bam. So here, shuffle, chop, boom, shuffle, chop, boom, shuffle, chop. Boom, shuffle, chop, boom, boom, punch, boom, trap, hit, and hit again. I can go ahead and 1, boom, come in with 2, and come up with a back fist. He's left it, and I try to push through, he kept his arm up, so instead I went here. He doesn't leave the arm back, and he disconnects. Now I'm going to hit. Let it. Thanks for joining us tonight. What's up, guys? This is it.